This is my Harley Benton TE80 Prince model, Mad Cat. It arrived on New Year's Eve, and yeah, my impressions are that though the overall impression of the guitar is good, I like the finish, I like the neck, and so that's fine. The playability is good, but there are a lot of details that are even in this price class for me not okay. First of all, the pickup selector is flimsy. There's something off here, will probably break. Haven't even connected it to an amplifier yet, so yeah, this is not good. This pot should be smooth and straight. This one is better. This is also very flimsy, very thin. I fear it will not hold any much longer. So yeah, I really would like that Thomann would take a look at it and that they can come up with something better in this price class than this, because this is the third TE model that I have to send back with problems in the pickup selector. That should not be at all. Further on, the frets are not very nicely polished and still very sharp on the end, with the wood thickening in a little, I think because of the drought, the climate change. It's not very nice to play, so that disturbs me. Though the neck further is nice. It's, I like the C type, and though it is a little bit more chunky than a original Telecaster, it's fine. I like it. Tuners, cheap tuners, but they stay. They do their job. They keep the strings in tune, and that's fine. What I'm not so mad about is the fact that they can't manage, obviously, to place them in line. So they're a little bit on and off, like the second one on the top there and the second one below here, they're really off. So small thing, but disturbs me. Yeah, as said, playability okay, action is okay. There have to be adjusted a little bit in the intonation. The intonation is not okay, but yeah, this is small things that can happen. First, I was worried about the finish of the pickup bread, but the plate looks fine. It's just that there's a double plastic layer there to protect it. So that first made me think that it wasn't very nicely finished, but I think it's okay. I do like the veneer finish. That's nice. On the back there's clearly two different parts used, but it's fine. It's not disturbing. It's I like it. As I already said, I do the neck. It just annoys me that though this is, well, kind of the top line in the TE series they make, that they can't finish it with a better selector plate. And the mere fact that I already had to send a black paisley back and a blonde natural, I think it's a T52 with the same problem. That should ring some bells. Yeah, so sadly enough, this one have to go back again, and hopefully they will have another one for me that is perfect in finish and hardware. So hope for that.